Present friends, already we have discussion about the rhymes like the life, then I am now. The life, then I am now. Today we continue that story. The incident, what happened with rhyme and his life. See, once again we read the lesson. The page number 92. Please open the textbook. Page number 92. The life, then I am now. Then I am now. When Rahim was a child. When Rahim was a child. He lived in a quiet village. He lived in a quiet village. Quiet means silent, a noiseless village. There was very little traffic is there. Very little traffic is there. And his family knew everybody. His family knew everybody. He walked to school with his sister. He walked to school with his sister. After school, he played outside with his friends. In the evening, he sat and prayed with his parents. People enjoyed helping each other. But nowadays, Rahim has grown up. And he lives in a big city. There is a lot of traffic, and he knows only a few people. Rahim's children go to school by car. After school, they watch television after school. In the evening, they do their homework and study or examination. Now, let us understand A and B. There is some questions are there. Where did Rahim live when he was a child? Rahim is annoyed that Mogu Agitaga, it was the. They asked. Okay, the answer is in a village. In a village. Okay, simple answer. Simply, one phrase or word. In a village. Okay. Next one, what is the next one question? With whom did he go to school? Answer second answer. With whom did he go to school? What they asked? With whom did he go to school? Rahim Yarundi Shale Hokta Ida. Yes, they asked. The answer is, it is with his sister. Okay, with his sister. Now the third question is, where did he play? We have another question. Where did he play and with whom? Whom and where did he play? He played. Third answer is outside with his friends outside with his friends. Okay, so now where did he play? latest understood B is. In the B, first question is, what is the first question? What is the first question? Okay, what is the first question? C, the first question is, where does Rahim lie now? Rahim, where does Rahim lie now? Rahim iga yelli vasistare anta taru. Rahim iga yelli vasistare. In a big city. Answer is in a big city. In a big city. Then the second question is, how do children go to school now? How do children go to school? School now. It means Rahim's children. Rahim's children, how they go to school? They go to school by car.
Answer is right. So we say yes.
Rahim walked to with his sister. Rahim and sister is like shadi batta idaru but nadita batta idaru. Then the second one, there was a lot of traffic in the village. There was a lot of traffic in the village. Is it right? Yes, it is wrong. There is no traffic in the village. So this is answer is no. The answer is no. And now the last question is, in cities students watch a TV after school. In the cities students watch TV after school. Yes, it's true. So answer is yes. Answer is yes. Then those shall be in the right. TV not array. TV not only. TV not array. Okay. It's over. Here is a please. Like then and now. In the village life, then village life, now city life. This is story about the Rahim, but everyone must know this. These are the new words. These are first A and B and C questions there. Tomorrow we practice the exercises by page number 93. First one question is that fill in the blanks by that. Okay, thank you. You can enter tomorrow. Thank you.